Enough to trust somebody else, enough to see me hurt.